quack.
Friday Power, and we're gonna go turn it over to Dan Olmstead for a second.